I welcome you all in episode 149 of Explore Yoga. In today's episode, we will learn about Mool Bandha Mudra. Mool Bandha Mudra is a Sanskrit word. Moola means root, Bandha means lok, Mudra means gesture. Mool Bandha can be used during yogic practices like asanas, pranayama, and mudras, etc. To perform this mudra, the muscles of perineum region are constricted. People suffering from asthma, high blood pressure, and heart disease should not perform this mudra. Today, this mudra will be practiced or demonstrated by our yoga instructor, Dimple. Sit in any comfortable meditative posture, preferably Siddha Asana or Siddha Yoni Asana. Place both hands on the knees with the palms facing downward. Straighten your back and head. Close your eyes gently. Relax your body. Breathe in slowly and deeply. After inhalation, constrict your anus like this. Urinary tract muscles and draw them upward. Apply Jalandhar Bandha. Contracting the throat muscles and lowering the head so that chin touches the collarbone. Stay in this position, holding the breath inside as long as is comfortable. Exhale slowly, raising your head in upright position, releasing the contraction of throat muscles. At the end, release the Mool Bandha. This is one round. Repeat 5 rounds. After completing the rounds, return to the normal position and take rest until respiration returns to normal. Gradually increase to 10 rounds over a period of time. This mudra helps for awakening of Kundalini Shakti. It alleviates the ailments of piles, indigestion, constipation, gastric problem, fissure, ulcer, and prostate problem. With the practice of this mudra, pranic shakti flows upward and enhances the body stamina. Ida, Pingala, and Sushumna nadis are activated, which helps in meditation. Today, we have learned Mool Bandha Mudra. In the next episode, we will learn more new about mudras. Do yoga regularly to live healthy life and long life. Share this video among others to the maximum and be the part of this noble work. Have a nice day. Thank you very much. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.